valstijas.
Next to skate, representing United States of America, Avonley Nguyen and Vadym Kolesnik.
Avonley 15, born in Cleveland. Vadym 16, born in Ukraine. Second junior Grand Prix season.
Avonley Nguyen, Vadym Kolesnik, United States of America, Jungtinės Amerikos valstijos.
Well, this is a very exciting young team. They're assertive. They push the limits from a speed and aggressiveness perspective. They have very strong backs, in particular Vadym, very classic, strong posture, and great individual and team skating skills. It allows them to perform at the highest level. They don't need to worry about where their feet are or whether they're balanced, so they can perform at a very high level, and boy, do they ever. Really nice. Let's take a look at some of the elements here. Difficult steps coming right into the twizzles. The lady has four, the man has two. Great first set, nice and close, good speed, good synchronization. This got off a little bit. Vadym lost a little bit of balance on that second set. As you can see when they do a body movement, here's a pickup on the curve left, up and over the shoulder. He had a hard time grabbing onto the leg there. Look how deep that spread eagle is, how low, solid. Even with the sort of the mishandling, if you will, when she's on the shoulders, he was still able to keep a very solid face. And look at the compulsory portion of the dance. They're all yeses. There is not a no in the key points, not one, and I haven't seen that for quite a long time. That's strong, maximize the points there. And then some of the midline steps, it's in at level 3. Every element they have here is in the pluses in regards to the quality, the GOE, positive GOEs, no minuses, no quality issues at all. Boy, I see that.
Scores, please.
Should see some pretty good scores here. Yes, 63.40. Okay, that's good. Not too bad. And that puts them currently into second place.
Nice team.